So let me share what I learned. When you glue the credit cards in, you have to sand them to get a rough surface for the epoxy to bond to. And so for this next round, I actually used hotel room keys rather than credit cards, but they're effectively the same thing.